As we were walking along the San Matias beach, we came across the restaurant, which looked really pretty. It was the Calvia Beach House. So we decided to pop in, and we had a warm welcome with a glass of cava. Cheers, everyone. And we met the owner, Ingo, and he showed us around. And it really looks nice. As we've been walking along the San Matias beach, we've seen this actually develop and be built. And he's done a really good job. Really impressed by the interior. The kitchen looked very good. We met the chef there. And outside, where we've got all the seating area, space for 150 people. But it didn't look as though the tables were too crowded together. Lots of space and a beautiful view over the beach there in San Matias. And if you want, got a bigger group, there's larger tables. So here's one of the larger ones. We had a look at the menu and we decided on tapas. So we chose from the tapas menu, but we could have had a main course. And there were desserts, but we never managed to get that far. Started with some pita bread with some tzatziki sauce, dip, and hummus. And that was the best hummus I think I've ever had. I was really impressed by that. We chose a local wine, which was absolutely delicious. It certainly went down well. And then olives, delicious olives, really good olives, with some bread and alioli, which was a little bit different than the aliolis we've had elsewhere, but very, very, very good. Different take on patatas bravas. These are sweet potatoes with tapas bravas. Lebanese skewers, again with the tzatziki sauce, and some pulled beef tacos. They were excellent. We were invited to the pita bread, and the total bill came to just €69. So this is a restaurant we're definitely going to be returning to. Thanks very much for watching. See you in the next one.